Science Rock Academy!
Research written, performed, and edited by the students from the Nueva School.
The lipids.
A lipid means fat.
You won't believe what all these cells do.
I said a lipid means fat.
You won't believe what all these cells do.
I said a lipid means fat.
Phospholipids in your liquids. Amphiphilic, yeah, that's wicked. Woo! Hydrophobic tails hate water while their heads try to fit in. Yeah, so they form in a bilayer, a membrane that can block. Woo! But nonpolar and small polar, they can pass like a crosswalk. Cause the tails are fatty acids mixed with certain molecules. But these bilayers are useful cause of what they don't let through large polar. Nah. Glucose, sucrose, sugar, fructose, ion, CA, chloride, tuno. Stop it if it's large. Sumo, charge, atoms, blocked, fetal.
Like part of control, a cell's control. Yeah. Only pass if that is the goal. Because these proteins inside of membranes, yeah, transporting goods, freighting like trains. Thanks to membrane lipids, you can control what's getting through. Semi-permeability, how cells control their molecules.
Fat. Lipids help you make membranes.
I said brains, a lipid brains, means brains, fat.
Thanks to hydrocarbon chains.
I said a lipid brains, means fat.
From your blood cells to your brain.
I said brains, a lipid brains, means fat.
Phospholipids are their names.
I said a lipid means.
Also makes long-term storage.
I said a lipid means fat.
Glucose, power that's
short-term.
Cells use it to make ATP, use oxygen to burn. Woo! You got too much glucose,
yeah,
so where to store it at?
Huh?
You need some long-term storage, you can just store it as fat.
Fat, yeah.
Now calories inside of every gram of fat they call grasa.
Grasa.
But only 4 calories per gram in pasta.
Pasta.
Proteins are the same, they're not as efficient,
nah,
as storing your calories inside of fat, I mean lipid.
Lipid, lipid.
Plus they're hydrophobic, so they do not mix with
water.
So it's not weighed down with all of that liquid.
Nah.
Your adipose tissue is pretty amazing.
Woo!
Protecting your organs in perfect locations. Plus keeping you warm with that insulation. And please don't forget about lipid membranes. They're so fundamental to having a brain. So even though transfer's a bad and a pain,
yeah,
there's plenty of good fats to put on your plate. Olive oil and avocado, just saying. Lipids are life, so be healthy, but don't be afraid.
Yeah.
Lipids help you make membranes.
I said brains, a lipid brains, means brains, fat.
Thanks to hydrocarbon chains.
I said a lipid brains, means brains, fat.
From your blood cells to your brain.
I said a lipid brains, brains, means fat.
Phospholipids are their names.
I said a lipid means.
Also makes long-term storage.
I said a lipid means fat.
Burn it when there's a shortage.
I said a lipid means fat.
Energy in these lipids.
Molecules move,
woo!
Molecules move, they are diffused. Energy too,
nah,
spread evenly through. Temp is a tool,
yeah,
to measure the move,
nah.
Mid to molecules, molecules move, molecules move. Heat is produced.